Whether long-range weapon or suicide bomb, a wicked mind is a weapon of mass destruction. Whether your soul-away son or BBC One, misinformation is a weapon of mass destruction. You could have Caucasian or rapport Asian. Racism is a weapon of mass destruction. Whether inflation or globalization, fear is a weapon of mass destruction. My dad came into my room holding his hat. I knew he was leaving. He sat on my bed, told me some facts. Son, I have a duty calling on me. You and your sister, be brave, my little soldier. And don't forget all I told you. You're the mister of the house, now remember this. And when you wake up in the morning, give your mama a kiss. Then I had to say goodbye. In the morning, woke mama with a kiss on each eyelid. Even though I'm only a kid, certain things can't be hid. Mama grabbed me, held me like I was made of gold, but left her in the stories untold. I said, Mama, it'll be alright when Daddy comes home tonight. Whether long-range weapon or suicide bomb, a wicked mind is a weapon of mass destruction. Whether your soul-away son or BBC One, misinformation is a weapon of mass destruction. You could have Caucasian or rapport Asian. Racism is a weapon of mass destruction. Whether inflation or globalization, fear is a weapon of mass destruction. Whether Halliburton, Enron or anyone, greed is a weapon of mass destruction. We need to find courage, overcome. Inaction is a weapon of mass destruction. Inaction is a weapon of mass destruction. Inaction is a weapon of mass destruction. My story stops here. Let's be clear, this scenario is happening everywhere. And you ain't going to Nirvana or Farvana. You coming right back here to live out your karma with even more drama than previously. Seriously, just how many centuries have we been waiting for someone else to make us free? And we refuse to see that people overseas suffer just like we. Bad leadership and egos unfettered and free to feed on the people they supposed to lead. I don't need good people to pray and wait for the Lord to make it all straight. There's only now to do it right, cause I don't want your daddy leaving home tonight. Whether long-range weapon or suicide bomb, a wicked mind is a weapon of mass destruction. Whether your soul-away son or BBC One, misinformation is a weapon of mass destruction. You could have Caucasian or rapport Asian. Racism is a weapon of mass destruction. Whether inflation or globalization, fear is a weapon of mass destruction. Whether Halliburton, Enron or anyone, greed is a weapon of mass destruction. We need to find courage, overcome. Inaction is a weapon of mass destruction. Inaction is a weapon of mass destruction. Inaction is a weapon of mass destruction. worry. Thought I was going mad in a hurry, getting stressed, making excess mess in darkness. No electricity, something's all over me, greasy. Insomnia, please release me and let me dream of making mad love to my girl on the heath. Tearing off tights with my teeth, but there's no release, no peace. I toss and turn without cease, like a curse. Open my eyes and rise like yeast. At least a couple of weeks since I last slept, kept taking sleepers. But now I keep myself pet, deeper still. The night I write by candlelight, I find in sight fundamental movement. So when it's black, this insomniac, take an original tack. Keep the beast in my nature under ceaseless attack. I gets no sleep. I can't get no sleep.